accelerate the work. As I said, we have the class of everything with six and four and men. The human rights perspective, where we are. Okay, we acknowledge that the first harm reduction measure in illegal drug field was the the first human rights convention. The prohibition globally has been planned like harm reduction to prohibit the illegal substances to reduce the harm for all of us. Yes, but regardless how it has been planned and the increasing repression should have shown up to now that it doesn't work, but you know, the people, and especially the politicians, are stubborn, so the three UN drug conventions resulted in practice in overall violations of almost all drug users' rights. If you check the Universal Declaration of Human Rights, you will see, just like one overall look, that almost all of our rights are violated by the interpretation and the practical implementation of the ideas of these three drug conventions worldwide. And like, which is even more unacceptable, is although that is like very obvious violation of the international law on human rights, more than 30 national legislations have the death penalty for drug-related offenses, and enormous part of the world's population obviously still supports this death penalty. And what are drug-related offenses? These are non-violent crimes of profit. According to the international law on human rights, it's absolutely unacceptable, but if it's related to drugs, it can be. If you... No, it's like... Sorry. Yeah, I know how to do it. Yeah, okay. We are at it here. And I'll go like this, because as you see, Rachel doesn't work with me. If you look from a health perspective, we are drug users now. Worldwide, epidemic spread of HIV and... Okay.